I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
I told you. It's too late to run now.
Who are you?
You really have no idea.
Do you, Bruce?
Jason.
But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie. But come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? Expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die! That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce, focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now? I want you dead.
Can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise. Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Can't hide.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
Go get him, Batman!
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
I've got a signal! Surveillance streaks everywhere! Signal's gone, dammit! Gah! Gah!
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
He's over there! Come on!
He's in my sights! Get him!
Let's see if he's okay.
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! How to take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best. But you can't hurt what you can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
Make up first, Batman.
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
Stand down, Robin!
Don't call me that! It's not who I am!
Jason will see me coming if I glide in there. I need to stick to the ground and stay out of sight.
Did you even look for me? Or did you just look for a replacement? I'll hear him laughing. Still in my head!
This is justice. This is what you deserve. I'm not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Still hear him laughing. He's still in my head! Come out! Face me! You owe me that!
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! You did this to me.
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year.
It's not too late. We can fix this together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
Guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than him?
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane. Got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim.
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man. Just a man. Devoid of hope. Betrayed by his friends. Crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it. Daughter, do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want. Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you?
Down. That's a hit.
stay within range of the remote control.
Alpha target just hit a Diamondback. Armor breached. Batman wiped out the drone near the notice bird.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's going to be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She works for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her.
Go give him hell, Batman.
Wait, hey, sorry, Batman. We didn't touch that thing.
I need to get closer.
peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers. I don't doubt she will so.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't thinking you. No way.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. Just didn't know.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. Is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat Computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Okay, listen up. Looks like this.
We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD.
Cash, full lockdown. Now! Shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
These bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bat. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. You're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats. If only old Jim Crowley.
Thank you. volume is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
To get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Otherwise, this is over.
Nothing's changed, Sergeant. Reduce that elephant to dust.
is ours! Got him! Batman's taken out a drone!
The ones that fight at your side still believe in you. I will show them how misplaced that belief is.
I've lost the drone!
We can do this! Hacking target.
There's a lot of people in here looking to thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. You look bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need to... Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up her surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
What's with all the green question mark crap around the place? Some sort of citywide art festival? Pretty damn pretentious, if you ask me.
Open.
Goes another boy wonder, lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him now.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die. He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed?